police say a woman was shot in the chest yesterday. Investigators called to the scene at Plaster and Johnson Roads. The woman was taken to Grady Memorial Hospital. We're working to learn her condition this morning. Police say they are still looking for the shooter. So far, though, they have not released a good description or revealed motive. If you have any information that can help the investigation, give them a call.